Watch Jack White play wedding band guitarist in SNL sketch. Jack White extended his boarding house reach to Saturday Night Live as the rocker performed two cuts from his latest LP in his first SNL appearance in 6 years. He became a rock legend by embracing the past. Now, the last guitar hero is trying to figure out how to live in the future. White opened with a fevered take on his new album and a pose ... over and over and over, backed by Autolux drummer Carl Azar and a quartet of backup singers. Later in the episode, White slowed the tempo for boarding house reach and a pose ...slow burning connected by love. White, as a solo artist, last performed on SNL in a 2012 episode hosted by Lindsay Lohan. A decade earlier, in 2002, the White Stripes made their SNL debut. White also made a comedic appearance in an unaired cut for Time sketch where the rocker played a wedding band guitarist. In the sketch, a best man speech at a wedding turns into an admittance that he and a pose ...having an affair with the bride when the two sing the off-cover Dark End of the Street, a song about infidelity, in front of the cuckolded groom, played by host John Mulaney. Midway through the performance, White, playing himself, appeared to deliver a fiery solo and turn the duet into a trio. Jack White played My Wedding, the heartbroken groom marveled.